heading to work. I spent the week of the U.S. Nationals at our Brownsburg, Indiana race shop, checking in with our teams, and I spent time at the facility since I'm usually based out of our California shops. After a few days getting caught up, it was time to head up to the track where I cheered on my granddaughter Autumn in Supercomp. Finally, it was time to climb into my office, my pink Chevrolet funny car.